thanks to Mr. McMahon.
And Mr. McMahon even said that he regretted bringing these three individuals into the WWF, but he felt he had to do it. I want to tell you what, JR, if you want to thank somebody for these three guys being here, you can thank Ric Flair.
What do you mean by that?
What do you mean by that? He's the one that drove Mr. McMahon to the point to where he brought these guys here. Ric Flair did it.
These guys are like a pack of dogs. They run in a pack. They will affect their will on anyone at any time.
Tell the truth, JR. Tell me right now, did you ever, in your wildest dreams, think that you would ever see Hogan, Nash, and Hall in a World Wrestling Federation ring again?
Well, you never say never in this business, but I was damn sure hoping that they wouldn't be in a WWF ring again. Wow. Maybe we'll get a little bit of an indication as to what these three men have on their mind, what their agenda will be here tonight.
Well, I think we're going to get an indication, all right.
They perceive that they are bigger than our business.